mountains of Mecca, what can you say of the day that Abraham passed your way? And he was instructed by God to build a house of peace where people will pray, and they will come on every lean camel and out of every ravine for the purpose of praising Allah, to glorify